for wonderful Mrs. Mangels. Rachel, what audition stands out the most in your mind when it comes to being cast?
What audition stands out the most? There's a few, but probably my first audition for House of Cards. I came in to audition for another part, and I was brought back for a character named Call Girl, and was given some words of advice and encouragement by the casting director, specifically to dress myself up a little bit older, and some really great notes that helped me get the job that really began to change my career.
Thank you so much.